Police looking for the gunman they say wounded a young man in a shooting on the city's east end. Officers found the 24-year-old victim in the 1300 block of Nelson Street about 7:45 on Saturday night. Paramedics took him to the hospital. His injuries are not believed to be life-threatening. Police haven't announced any suspects in the case, but if you do have information, you can call Crime Stoppers anonymously at 780-1000.